I didn't have any experience of this kind of this type of big circuit. Yantra helped me by giving such equipments, such knowledge, by providing us such knowledge how to connect the each of the components, what is GPIO. And actually, Raspberry Pi is quite expensive in our country, and I couldn't afford that before. But Yantra helped me by giving me such Raspberry Pi, Arduino, Johnson motor, and many other components. Those are much expensive. This is a very big thing for me. Actually, we destroyed one Raspberry Pi, I won't lie, because some type of heavy current through the Raspberry Pi, and it was Yantra who replaced it with the old Raspberry Pi and the Arduino Nano, the motor drivers. I actually destroyed one motor driver earlier, so this is a new motor driver. I learned from my mistakes, and now I'm pretty confident that I won't make any mistake in future with working with these components or this hardware. So this is a huge experience for me.